Apply a tie pad to the conductor with the slit facing the side. This ensures that the insulator nor the tie loop comes in direct contact with the conductor. Make sure the tie pad extends inward from the insulator groove toward each other enough so the tie pad will be between the tie loop and the conductor. Place the double support tie over the portion of the tie pad which extends inward away from the insulator. See the double support tie around the neck of the insulator. Make certain the tie pad is captured under the tie. Lift one of the legs up and over the conductor and wrap in place. Position the other leg under the conductor and start the wrap in place. Continue to wrap the legs around the conductor. Make sure to snap the ends of the legs into place with a slight thumb pressure.